Breaking news, Gunma Prefecture. By Isesaki FM, AI. In April last year, a 32-year-old former director of a nursing home was arrested on suspicion of defrauding an 80-year-old woman of 1.25 million yen using her bankbook and seal. The woman had requested a withdrawal of 250,000 yen, but the suspect allegedly withdrew 1 million yen more. In response to police questioning, the suspect denied the allegations, saying, "I did not deceive anyone."